Everybody out there in the YouTube world, it's your boy, Dutch the Diesel Technician, man, back with another fun-filled and informative video. Today, I had to replace a throttle body on a Chevy Astro van. Now, this Astro van, what year is this? It's a 2005 model. Now, here's the old one. Yeah. So what I had to do, get over here, get a 10 millimeter, put it on this hose, remove this hose clamp, unclip this, just push this up, pop it out from the connector, and then once you do that, all you have to do is wiggle the throttle body loose and it'll come out like such. Then you just pop the new one in, do everything in reverse, and start that bad boy up. So that's how you replace the throttle body on this 2005 Astro van. Thanks for watching.